essential of you and me. It's like a book elegantly bound, but in a language that you can't read.